Good morning, good morning, YouTube family, good morning. It's another day that God has made, and I am thankful and grateful for God's grace and mercy. And this morning, you guys, I just want to share with you and say, trust in Him. Trust in Him. Who is Him? Our Heavenly Father. Trust in Him. In bad times and good times, trust in the Lord. You know, we live in this world where there's so much going on, and all we have is our Heavenly Father. And you know what? That's all we need in this world. We need our Heavenly Father to lead us and to guide us and to show us the way. You know, in the Bible, it says that if God be before us, who can be against us? And that's why we have to continue to pray. Pray for understanding. Pray that the Lord God will lead you and that He will show you the way. And just as it says here in Proverbs chapter 3, verse 5 and 6. Trust in the Lord with all thy heart and lean not unto thy own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge Him, and He shall direct thy path. You know, this morning, you guys, all we have to do is trust Him. Trust Him, knowing that He will see you through, knowing that He will answer our prayers. We serve a good God. A good God. A God that can do all things. A God that can turn it around in the midnight hour. So this morning, you guys, I just want to share with you and say, trust in the Lord. Trust Him, because He will never leave us, nor will He forsake us. You know, I'm so glad that I'm on the winning team. And the winning team is Jesus. You know, once we give our lives to Jesus Christ, we're on the winning team. And we have to continue to follow Him. We have to continue to be obedient. And we must continue to answer our calling and to do what God has called us to do and be obedient. You know, God didn't save us to go back the other way. He saved us so that we can follow Him and so that we can make sure that our names are written in the Lamb's Book of Life. All we have to do is trust Him. Trust Him and be obedient. You know, God loves us so much. You know, and just as the Word of God says in John 3:16, for God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that so whoever believeth in Him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. This morning, trust in the Lord. Trust in Him, because He will never leave you, nor will He forsake you. Right before we end this video, I ask that you guys like this video. I ask that you guys subscribe to this channel if you haven't already, because know that God is doing great things in our life. You know, we just got to trust in the Lord. Trust Him and know that He will answer our prayers. Right before we end this video, let's pray. Heavenly Father, I ask right now that You touch each and every individual that's watching this video. Father God, I ask right now that You touch my wife. I ask right now that You touch my children. Father God, I ask right now that You touch my loved ones. Father God, I thank You for what You're doing. I thank You for what You're getting ready to do. Father God, we trust in You, knowing Not only that you will answer our prayers, but that you will always be with us until the end of time. We love you and we thank you. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen and thank God. This morning, trust in the Lord. Like I always say, if he loves me, he loves you. He loves us all. Share this video with somebody that you love, because God loves us all. Be blessed and have a wonderful day.